I think biostatistics is critical to health science centers and what we do. These days, there's just a virtual explosion in information about health. And we need to know how to make sense of that information. And one of the things that biostatistics does is allows us to organize that information, analyze it, and we hope that being able to do that will understand better the contributors to health and illness. We'll also have the answers to what kinds of interventions or treatments work, and as importantly, which ones don't work. And that'll help us over the long run improve the quality of lives and the length of lives for people.
Sometimes we won't have all the tools that we need. And many of our biostatistics faculty take those problems as they encounter them working in the collaborative teams on the projects, and they take it back and actually make it the focus of their academic work, sometimes developing new statistical tools or methods or processes to help others.
Our faculty has expertise in many different areas, including big data analysis, statistical computing, infection disease modeling and monitoring, causal inference, medical image processing, disease screening, clinical trials.
Our faculty are gifted teachers and good mentors who involve our students in cutting-edge research, both methodological and collaborative.
Currently, we're very involved in vaccine trials and introduction of vaccines for cholera, for dengue, Ebola, and tuberculosis and typhoid. I'm assigned to the World Health Organization, and I'm working on the design analysis of an Ebola vaccine trial in Guinea. And the trial has gone into the field, and here at the University of Florida, we'll be doing the analysis of the vaccine trial data.
We are pretty much the largest clinical trials group for pediatric cancer research in the world. I'm responsible for all the statistical and data center activities, which involves designing the trials, to collecting data, to monitoring all of it, to of course ending with publications of the results from our clinical trials.
I'm the lead statistician for neuroblastoma, which is a type of children's cancer that occurs in nerve tissue outside the central nervous system. So I mainly perform collaborative research with other research scientists and pediatric oncologists who have an interest in neuroblastoma. And our goal is to better understand the causes of neuroblastoma and to find better treatments for the children in our clinical trials.
We have very good graduate programs. Currently, we have a PhD in biostatistics, we have MS in biostatistics, and we have Master of Public Health with concentration in biostatistics.
Students who will succeed in biostatistics enjoy mathematics, computer programming, logical reasoning, and also learning about the health sciences. Strong written and oral communication skills are also really helpful because biostatisticians generally work as part of a team.
I'm interested in big data and data mining related studies. I think that study area is challenging but also attractive. And I'm also interested in combining the theoretical part of biostatistics with its application in public health. I think it's a great pleasure to study here.
I'm currently working in the analysis and modeling of the transmission of infectious disease, dengue in particular. But I'm interested in developing statistical methods for infectious disease or other fields, and survival analysis and clinical trials.
We worked on genetic data like microarray and RNA sequencing data, and it's a big data problem, and we focus on using Gaussian graphic models to build a genetic network.
Currently I'm working on dynamic modeling of cholera transmission in Haiti. We proposed a compartmental model with extensive environmental compartment. We are surrounded by data. Data are all around us, and it's really important to analyze it correctly. It's a great school, great environment. People are great, staff is great, students are great, faculty are great. Everybody is great. In addition, you can see really nice campus and really nice weather.
I believe the department is going to grow tremendously in the next few years. Increasing computing power and technologies have enabled biostatisticians to design and implement more complex and more efficient studies.
My vision for this department is one of greatness. I think this department can be among the premier departments of its kind in the country. And I think collectively, they are really going to help us advance knowledge about health and important questions to improving health of locally and globally.
I cannot emphasize how important biostatistics and biostatisticians are to where this university and this health science center are going.